Hi, I'm Mark. Thanks for joining me here in my wee workshop in County Down in Northern Ireland. It is a bitterly winterly cold day here at the end of March, but when it comes to the weather around here, that doesn't mean anything. Check this out. The only thing you can rely on the weather to do in Northern Ireland is to change. Even this tea's cold.
I got some new bins for my scraps and for my rubbish. Now, you may not find this very exciting, but I think you'll agree it's a great improvement on what I had.
My friend and neighbour Sam, who is a professional cabinet maker, arrived in the middle of the night a couple of nights ago with a lot of goodies for me. These are offcuts from his cabinet making firm. Come on, have a look at this. And here are some of the things that Samuel brought for me. Here's a piece of tulip wood, or poplar as it's sometimes called. A big chunk of Douglas fir, I think that is. Some kind of spruce anyway. Over here we have some American white oak. Not sure what I'm going to do with that, but believe me, I'll think of something. And here, a lovely pile of walnut, including some which is laminated up, all ready to go in the lathe. And I'm not sure what I'm going to do with all this beautiful timber, but I'll think of something. Now, to me, this is worth a lot of money, because when I make wood stuff, it's generally from the cheapest of things, like MDF and spruce that you get from the builder's yard. But this is proper timber, and it would cost me a lot of money. But I said to him, well, what do you want for this? And he said, nothing, this is firewood. Firewood? That's expensive firewood. Something that's really overdue is another nice tidy up in here. Look at that. Actually, you know, that reminds me.
I found this old paraffin blow lamp when I did my tidy up last year, and I gave it to my brother Steve, and look at the beautiful job that he has done with it.
Are you hungry? Oh well, I seem to have a little bit of sawdust in my eye after that very sentimental little item, so I guess it's time to go. It's tea break time is over anyway. So thanks for looking in. If you've enjoyed this vid or my other vids, why not have a look at the rest of the stuff that I've done, and share and subscribe. And until the next time we're together for more maker vids and workshop stuff, God's blessing on you, and for us all, world peace.